Right guys, welcome back to another video on the channel. In this video, we're going to be doing a player review on 93 Team of the Year icon Sawa. She came out a couple of days ago now. I haven't had a chance to get around to doing a review on it yet. Let's see what she's like. Now, this card is expensive, and yet again, like I said about George Best, I would say wait until the end of Team of the Year before you start completing these SBCs. Just make the most out of getting as many packs as you can. Get yourself the highest chance of packing a Toty, and then worry about these cards a little bit later on. If you are going to do this SBC now, or you're going to do it a little bit later on, should you complete it, I'm going to let you know now. So in terms of, well, compared to her original card, the original card was 91 rated and it was about 400k on the market. This one's 93 and about 1.3 in terms of, and it's about 1.3 million in value in terms of SBC fodder value. In terms of what you're getting in terms of the stats you're getting for this kind of price, really good passing, really good dribbling, some really key high quality shooting stats as well, with that 93 finishing and 92 attack positioning. Decent pace, good acceleration, and then your defending and physical are good as well for a centre mid. And then in terms of your playstyle pluses you're getting with this, you're getting relentless plus, which is really important. She's basically just never going to run out of stamina. And then you've got press proven as well, which I haven't seen too much of. I don't think I've played with too many players with that playstyle plus. But in terms of also as well, you've got first touch and quick step, which is good for dribbling, really, really good for dribbling. And incisive pass and long ball play styles as well. So let's see how she's in game. I'm going to start off with her in cam and then playing in the 4-1-2-1-2 narrow with Zidane and Pirlo on the right, on the sides, and then Rutter and Haaland at the top. Let's see how they are. Let's get straight into it. If you enjoy the video, do me a massive favour. Leave a like and subscribe to the channel. Warm welcome to you on this so day. First game to you, we've got Mowbray, decent evolutions there, but the kind of a meh team overall. Let's see what we can do in this game. Go on, Haaland. Oh, referee, I'll take that penalty. In usual style, we will take it with Sawa.
Come on.
What a finish. Tell you what though, I heard a lot about Cafu. I mean, he's been alright, but not been particularly noteworthy. Oh, Haaland, man.
Oh, that's been won really smartly.
Making good. Oh, ref. Oh, I mean, don't know what was going on there. It's not what I asked any of them to do. I mean, that was just my fault, but also, what the hell happened with that free kick?
Sawa.
Oh, that is smooth, but she gets bodied every time. I mean, fair enough. What on earth was that goal? Time to show him what Rutter's made of. Oh, well, yeah, there you go. That's just me being bad, isn't it?
Oh, chance here. Kept out, but for how long?
I'll take that. Tap-ins when you need it.
There's a chance for them to go now.
This guy is definitely better than me, I'm not going to lie. I'm lucky to be 2-2 in. Well, 3-2 now, but I mean, GG's to the guy. You know what, can't complain with that. This guy is going to win this one. Whoa. Some Travella on that there from Cafu. Let's go, Sawa. Come on. Finally. Half time. Yeah, this guy is a little bit better than me, I'll be honest. GG's this guy. You know what? I'm just gonna say, give him the win. I'm gonna let him leave now and have his win because, yeah, GG's. I wanna get into another game. Oh my god! Go on. I mean, it's not a Rutter review, but I almost had it. Oh my days! I thought we were gonna go in his net then. Jeez.
Let's have a look at the initial 11 for the visitors. Kevin Trapp gets the nod in goal. Cafu starts with John Arnarisa in the fullback positions. Zinedine Zidane plays alongside.
Jeez, Haaland has scored there. Oh, how is this guy at 97 Haaland then? Come on now. Has he got 88 rated Haaland though? No, he has not. Haha, who needs a 97 rated Haaland when you've got the beat Haaland? I'm literally only using him to do that objective. God, he's terrible.
Dembele on the ball. Nordi Mukiele. Creative look about this.
Oh no. Give me that back. Go on. Outstrength him. Go on. Oh nah, actually. Oh, why did he move his keeper? What a sweat. Yeah, 97 Haaland, absolute. I mean, I don't know what I was doing in terms of defending. I am totally lagging right now. I've got like 37 ping. Right, swiftly moving on to game three. Last game got absolutely battered by 97 team of the year Haaland, so we'll move on from that one. Ooh, Sawa. Absolutely bodied him. No, Rutter. Passed it to Rutter. Oh, my. I wasn't even looking. I thought I just presumed it went out.
Making good progress here.
Referee, I mean, she. Look, when she's on the ball, she's so good, but she just gets bodied like straight away. So, like, see, then it's just a bit difficult. But I think it's going to be a pass on both of them, to be honest. Like, I think you can do so much better. Like I said, I've said this so many times, but you can do so much better than, like, in terms of right now with Team of the Year, than. Oh, my days. I couldn't see the bottom of the pitch. I need to change my camera. But yeah, what I'm trying to say is, right now in Team of the Year, just avoid every SBC, just do as many packs as you can. But when it comes to after Team of the Year, if you've died down, then maybe it's good at looking at one of these, but I don't know who I'd say I would go for out of these, out of George Best and Sauer. I am playing terribly tonight though, to be fair. Terrible. Thank you for Trap. Trap's been saving me all night. Normal gold Trap. It's been an absolute unit. Oh my days, what is that? Come on now. Yeah, there's just not enough strength there for me to use her really that much. Yeah, it's going to be a pass from me definitely, I think, on Sawa. I mean, I'm not, don't get me wrong, I'm a very average player. So yeah, I presume if you're a bit more high skilled, you'll have a better time with her. But I think for the time being, I would say how many squads it's going to cost you, it's a pass from me. And that's towards the end of this game, I'm going to say. I mean, you'll take it. That was a very good pass. Rutter struggled to get out of there, though. Good pass, though. GG's, man. What a pass. What a play from Sawa there. Good finish from Rutter. Come on, let's see if we can win out this game. Anyway, sadly, we did not win that game. It ended 1-1. But yeah, overall, I would say, with Sawa, it's a good card, don't get me wrong, good card. But it's not really worth the amount of squads you're paying for, really. And I feel like every year icons become a little bit less valuable, and I think this year it's much less valuable to have an icon than ever before. Well, apart from last year. Last year was worse. But to be fair, it's hard to say because I think she is really good, and especially she had some really good moments in those games. But on a whole, I won't be completing it just because I'm going to spend fodder, it's going to be on other places. And right now, during Team of the Year, it's just not really worth doing any player SBCs. But yeah, on a whole, I'd rate her probably a 6 out of 10. She was okay. But let me know down below what you think about her, if she's worth completing. And if you enjoyed the video, do me a massive favour, leave a like and subscribe to the channel. And on that note, I will see you next time. Goodbye.